Hi, this is Kribakaran Rajendran. I'm the founder of the firm Square of Dotton. It's an algo trading firm. So in this today's session, we'll be talking about five best books on trading and investing, which really helped me in my trading career. I've been trading since 2008, so it's been almost 12 years right now. So these are some of the best books. So I've been reading multiple books, multiple research papers. However, if someone asks, can you give me a list of five best books on trading and investing? These are the top five books that comes in my mind. So I'll be sharing with you those list of books. So if you are on your trading journey, these five books could really help you out in your trading journey. So with regards to the first recommendation, the first book that I would prefer is One Upon Wall Street by Peter Lynch. So any investor who wanted to get started with the investing world, who wanted to learn more about the investing stuff, they can get started with this book, because this book doesn't focus on any fundamental ratios, balance sheets, profit and loss statements, any jargons at all. It completely focuses on simple aspects, explained everything in layman terms, so anyone who doesn't know anything about markets can easily understand about the investing world. So unlike other books, this book, when you read it on, no, it just focuses on one aspect. Peter Lynch asks you to focus on the list of things that your closed circles prefer. Like, what does your father prefer? Which kind of car do they like? Which brand do they like? Whether it is Maruti or anything else. Which kind of bike does your brother likes? Or which brand does your spouse prefer? So all these things is what is mainly focused on in this book. When your closed circle is preferring one particular band, it means that there are multiple other people in the world would obviously choose that particular brand. So using that specific common sense, now there are certain investing rules that you would recommend. So Peter Lynch is actually a fund manager based out of US who has managed Fidelity Investments for a period of almost 13 years. His fund has given no more than 30% annualized return for complete 13 years during his tenure in Fidelity Investments. He has now increased his assets under management from $18 million to almost $14 billion over a 13-year period. So when he writes a book, obviously there is multiple things he would have shared in this book. So you can completely gain all his wisdom in one single book. I would recommend you to go for One Upon Wall Street by Peter Lynch to read and to get to know about the investing world in layman terms. And the second book that I would recommend is How I Made $2 Million in the Stock Market by Nicholas Dawes. Actually, when I started trading, few years, multiple years back, the main thing was I was mainly trading based on news, like whatever stocks that comes in news channel, whatever stocks that is recommended by TV experts. Those are the stocks I focus on. I completely trade on it, and some days it was profit, some days it was loss. So most of the time it was news-based trading. I did not have any specific rules. But when I came to know about this book, like Nicholas Dawes is actually a dancer who travels around the world to perform stage shows. So a guy who doesn't have any background with markets was able to get into the markets and was able to make $2 million over a period of time. That really created some curiosity with me, and so I bought this book and read this book in one single stretch. In just one or two nights, I was able to finish this complete book because it was so interesting without any jargons at all. So you really did not need to know anything about markets to understand what is written in this book, because it was such a narrative explanation. It was as if like watching a movie. So that is how this book was explained. So any trader who wants to get into the markets and want to move from news, I mean want to move from rule-based to news-based trading, I would definitely recommend this book, How I Made $2 Million by Nicholas Dawes. Definitely, after reading this book, I'm sure you would completely move from news-based to rule-based, because you will realize that you need to have certain rule-based mechanism to be successful at trading. The third book that I would recommend is Market Wizards by Jack Swagger. It is actually a compilation of the best traders in the world. So it is actually a compilation of interviews from best traders in the world, where the author of this book would post certain list of questions to these best traders, and they give their views about the markets, about their trading strategy. So how did these guys came to the top? All this, there are different traders in this particular book mentioned here, where few people trade commodities, few people trade stocks, few people trade index currencies. There are multiple different peoples. Some follow fundamental analysis, some follow price, some follow charts. So it was a mixture of different trading techniques employed by all these top traders. So in one book you can get to learn about all different traders, how did they make so much of money with their trading strategies. So it would give you a completely a different perspective. So I would definitely recommend to all the traders out there or investors out there who wanted to learn from the successful top traders, definitely this book would give you a different insights. You can get to learn multiple different trading strategies and multiple different trading techniques or investing techniques from this book. And the fourth book that I would recommend is Trading in the Zone by Mark Douglas. So there are certain list of traders or investors who belong to this segment. They are like, they know what I'm going to do with the markets. I know the trading rules. I know the trading strategies. But somehow, because of something, I'm not able to stick to the trading system, or I'm not able to stick to the investing process. Even though I know this is correct, but because of market volatility or because of markets ups and downs movement, I always end up in loss. I know I'm lacking something. So if you are in this zone, definitely go and read this book, Trading in the Zone. This book will definitely help you out to build your trading psychology. Because when you ask a successful trader one thing, if you ask them, can you give me only one thing which is really important to be successful at trading or investing, their answer would be a disciplined trader or be a disciplined investor. So in order to develop this particular discipline, you need to be very good at trading psychology. And this book will definitely help you to become better with your trading systems. So you can still become successful with your existing trading strategy. You don't need to learn multiple things to become successful. Even with any of your existing strategy, you could become much successful if you increase your discipline, if you focus on your discipline. So this book will definitely help you out in your trading psychology segment. And the last book that I would recommend is The Man Who Solved the Markets. Many people know about Warren Buffett, but very few people know about Jim Simons. Jim Simons is one of the best mathematician out there who developed certain trading strategies, certain investing strategies, completely based on max and quantitative techniques, where from 1988 to till date, he is actually running an hedge fund called Renaissance Technologies, where his hedge fund is considered to be the best hedge fund in the world because they were able to deliver superior returns year after year for multiple decades now. And when you try to Google about Jim Simons, when you try to learn more about him, you wouldn't find much information over the Google, because very, very less number of informations are available about Jim Simons and Renaissance Technologies, because they are very secretive about what they are doing. They did not reveal much information about the Renaissance Technologies and how they run their fund. So when a book is published about the greatest mathematician who cracked the code, obviously it created more curiosity. And then I started, ordered, I just pre-ordered this book, and it was such an amazing book. You will get to know multiple insights, like how data really helps, how one could create fortune out of data. That is why we say data is the new oil. You can do wonders with data. Once you have vast number of data and once you play around with it, definitely, there are multiple successful trading strategies you could build out of it. So if anybody wanted to know more about Jim Simons and how the best hedge fund in the world is running, what is their thought process, how do they actually create all these trading strategies, if you wanted to learn all those things, definitely this book is going to be a blast for you. So these are the five best books on trading and investing. This is my personal suggestion. I have given the details in the description. You can directly buy it from Amazon using these links, or also you can buy the Kindle version of it. And also let us know your best books that really helped you in your trading career in the comment section, so that it helps the whole investors or traders community.